about the limit of the Harley. I mean, I scraped both sides there. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's all she's got. But it's not bad. Yeah, watch my foot there. Last time I was on this road, I was on an Indian Roadmaster interview. If you're not familiar with that, it's a 1,000 pound bagger from Indian with a full dresser. I warped the fucking brake rotors. Trying to keep up with some Japanese bikes. Still didn't keep up with them. I'm a dog shit rider. But the Harley is, this particular Harley is much faster than the bagger, of course. Just gotta be careful on here. A lot of rednecks and pickup trucks.